Has Beast thinks the 213 sub. When are you on MasterChef? Then Lemmy. Never. I would shite myself on being on Celebrity MasterChef. First of all, I wouldn't be any good at it, right? But you might think, go on it just to sort of take a piss out of Greg Wallace. No. I'm alright with having a Greg Wallace, having a go at Greg Wallace behind the safety of my phone screen. But I wouldn't actually do it face to face. Not because I think he's hard and he would batter me. It would never come to a fight. And I'm not scared of him, I'm not scared of any man. But I'd be scared of how, if he looked at me the wrong way, spoke to me the wrong way, if he said to me, "Oh, come on, hurry up! Or get a move on," see if he said to me, "Get a move on." I'd be like, "You get a fucking move on." And if he said to me, "What do you mean? Get a move on where?" I would just go like, "You know what I fucking mean? Get a fucking move on."